I don't know if there was any conscious irony going on through this sick man's head, although I'm sure the demonic presence whispering into his ear, I don't think the irony was lost on them. But this is a truly twisted take on the story in Mark, where Jesus tells the disciples to let the children come to him. There, Jesus blessed the children and taught them the way that they should go and showed them the path to the Father. Here, this drag on human morality blessed them by norming them to a lie, an especially insidious one, teaching them a path that leads to death, one that leads straight to eternity in the lake of fire, right next to the father of lies. And I'm sure this is all done in Jesus' name.